believe the only planet in our galaxy supporting life is Earth. Eons away, on the dark side of the galaxy, there exists a planet named Zorian, supporting not only life, but an evil beyond the comprehension of its inhabitants. An evil so dark that it is slowly seeping to the very core of the planet. This pestilence, known by the name Morg. He is trapped within the drove stones of eternity. Master and ruler of Zorian seeks to find within the planet's occupants a being strong enough to break through the six stargates and reach the last land. Queen Hida, the most powerful of the Zorian, the one that showed the most potential to carry out the Master's bidding, was chosen by the Master's command. It was her